My name is Dommy D. If you don't know me, now you do. What a f- clickbait title. 2018 YouTube, man. I tweeted the other day, I want to bring back 2011 YouTube. Let's just be honest. It was a better place. There was no bullshit. There's no people trying to f***ing flex all the f***ing time. It was just a great place where you could post anything. You could post a damn squirrel jumping out of a trash can.
What the fuck? It just jumped right out at you. I don't know if I got it. It scared me. What the fuck, dude?
I'm headed to Maine tomorrow. You might be thinking, why Maine? What are you doing in Maine? And honestly, I don't even know what I'm going to do in Maine. But it's just going to seem... I feel like it's the last place in the United States where it's still like 1997. I feel like it's like going to be beautiful, peaceful, homey. You can see the stars at night. No one's worrying about a f***ing Instagram picture, you know. I'll probably turn my phone off the entire time while I'm in Maine. Hopefully, you know. I think everyone needs like a week of that. Just once a year. I think it would be good for... I think it'd be healthy for us. I think it'd be good for us, you know. Good for the soul. Probably a lot of kids watching this like, what are you talking about? You know what? You don't f***ing get it. Live in the moment.
Come fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far bum.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that went right through the holes. That was not planned. Well, hey, that was a really bad transition, but I'm in Maine, and I don't even have my phone. It's off. I turned it off. But I do have my camera and my laptop, because I gotta edit this video. It's been great. It's been foggy, as you can see. It looks like a horror movie out, and on top of that, we're staying in a haunted house. Supposedly, so that's always great. It's the exact opposite of Los Angeles, which I needed. I'm gonna just show you real quick the surroundings. It looks like a scary movie, but I promise it's not. I'm gonna put some creepy music in the background and enjoy. That's a toothbrush, right?
Yeah, but like, look at it just sitting there. Like, doesn't it look like someone left their f***ing girl left their vibrator?
Just take a look right there. Yeah, not about that at all. Can we give them a little tour of what's in that closet?
I already blocked it.
No, I know. I know. We gotta unblock it.
Really?
Yeah, I gotta show them. Try to block the doorway. I don't know from what. See this awkward, skinny door right there? All right.
I got you.
I'm not going in there, but see that closet?
We're going. Let's go.
See the closet in the closet?
Come on.
No, we're not going in there.
Go,
what's
go.
In there?
I'm going with you.
It's
we'll find
locked.
Out. Let's,
literally...
let's unlock it. What? What if I woke up and this was moved up?
But that room in there has got to be pretty large if it takes...
Well, that's what I was saying before. Like, what the f***'s the rest of the shit behind that wall?
What wall?
This whole wall. Something going on back there, I'm telling you. Like, no, there's a secret way in here or something. God, there's another room back
there. Goes down. Look how creepy that is. The head is off that doll.
So
no,
isn't
it's
it crazy
not.
How short railings you should, like, not
I know.
Have, they didn't have to be that tall?
It feels normal to
my
me.
My sister got her
Why do you want to sing with
well,
music so bad?
Birth.
Don't worry about applauding anyone, jeez. Oh, got some water.
Everyone needs a dance for the season's
water.
Can't hit that
show you what you need to live.
Actually, my first time doing karaoke in my entire life.
Really?
I don't know how to do it.
I just feel very comfortable, and I can't hit notes because I'm really drunk.
That's not why you can't hit notes.
Oh, we can do this as a duet.
There's nothing wrong with me at all. Ow!
Ming, 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 bang. Hey. I like it. So I guess there's a creepy garage that we didn't know about, so we're gonna check that out right now.
Creepy. Wait, who opened that door?
I didn't.
I sure as hell didn't.
What the fuck?
This is creepy as
Wait. Has this been open all day?
No, and it was a hard door to open too. What if there was some crazy guy, like local?
Wait, look at me.
Yeah. This is the basement. It's the laundry room. Wow, great. They have pods. This is it. How creepy is that?
Should we go down?
Let's see if the chair works.
Wait, is there a weight limit?
Right, this doesn't work anymore.
Okay, man. Let's just go. What's down here?
Just old man Wilkinson's place.
Ready? It's not as creepy as I thought it
would. That's not as creepy.
I mean, it's not as creepy as I thought. There's holes in the wall.
You look at this bedroom and tell me that ain't f***ing creepy as f***.
Why is our TV on?
On?
Yeah. Why is that on?
It's not TV. It's a security monitor. I love how last night you're saying you're not scared. Look at this. You won't even walk in this f***ing room. This is the creepiest room I've ever seen. Oh my god, wait, look. Look at this. This is...
It just zoomed, do you see this?
They're watching us.
What's in there?
Garage.
Alright, we're getting out of here.
Look at the garage.
Why is there bleach? Why is there bottles of bleach?
There are bottles of bleach.
Wait.
Everywhere.
Wait.
Motorcycle over here.
We should get out of here.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah. What's in there?
Where? I don't know.
Oh my god. No.
That's where the little kids are murdered.
No. Oh my god. No. Look at the height difference. I'm short. Look at that. Okay. We're out.
Look at this. I'm not. Oh yeah, you can sleep in here. Don't worry.
I took the light off. Holy shit!
Oh my god. What the fuck? That's creepy.
What the fuck? We just saw a car lit on fire. We don't know how, why. It looked like it was premeditated.
It definitely was. There's no doubt about it.
They were definitely meditating before they did.
Yeah.
Give it up for Mr. E and Danny D.
Oh my god, I have a headache. I need a ballad.
I live a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway. I'm out.
It's better in my mind. This is life.